one of the reserves for Seacoast, trying to put the Phantoms ahead. Now here comes the first corner kick of the second half. A header, and it's a goal! And Seacoast gets the one up on Charlotte, and they take a 1-0 lead. Donnett Sackie, who has been itching for his first goal here in the game.
Well, that's where restarts play a huge part in games.